Fell in love with dance in 1990 after dancing and teaching in local country bars. When Satu turned 7, like 10 years ago, she danced in her first line dance competition at the UCWDC. She never left the scene. After winning line dance superstars in 2016 and 2017, Satu was ready for a new goal and wanted to expand her dance dream in couples partnerships. In 2016, she got a phone call from a friend who said, he found a partner for her, and all she had to do was book a flight to the United States. She's not from here, that is correct. Little did she know, she was partnered with the Mike Wagner, who already had won several world titles with his previous dance partner. Please welcome to the floor, dancing a version of two-step, Mike Wagner and Satu Ketelaper.
Thank you, Mike Wagner and Satu Ketelaper.